as this has been released, do we now work for Tresham College?
We're no longer gainfully employed by Tresham College. We've left, Gary.
Okay, that's quite a difficult statement. Yeah. Promise you're not going to try and cry on camera. Have I cried on camera? Well, have I cried while telling my group show?
On camera, off camera, tears have been shed. No, but it's an emotional thing, isn't it? I mean, you know, I've worked here on and off for about 11 years. Yep. You've worked here on and off for 19, over 19.
For 19 years.
Yeah, I'm the flaky one. So it's a big deal, isn't it? You know, sort of over 30 years of teaching, you know, between us. It's quite a thing.
So, is Joe Robinson Training Channel, the science and principle channel that you've developed since you've been back at Tresham College with my unbelievable support of being cameraman, second man, script writer.
Often down in the workshop while I'm up in the classroom.
Trying to do my videos. So let's just address it. Is Joe Robinson Training going to continue on now that you've left Tresham College?
100%, yes. Okay. I have absolutely no reason to think about stopping that. I have no intention of stopping that. My goal with Joe Robinson Training has always been for someone to be able to sit down knowing next to nothing about electricity, work the way through a playlist of videos, okay, and then go and pass their exams at college, and I'm not there yet. So that's going to keep going. You know, and that's just for one or two courses. You know, there's lots of other electrical courses out there as well. So no, there's no reason to think that that's going to stop anytime soon.
Be a good idea. I'll watch them then. I'll have an understanding. I'll love it. So yeah, we know we're trying to help you on a couple of three fronts. We've got the eFIXX YouTube channel, eFIXX website. Why is the eFIXX website a benefit to people training in the electrical industry?
Because on there we've created the Apprentice Hub, which is something that we've pushed really hard, isn't it? So you'll find some of our videos embedded on there as part of online content. But you'll also find on there lots and lots of practice questions for exams, which are going to massively help steady your exam nerves and get you calm and ready to go into that, give yourself the best chance of passing. And we've also, of course, got the download area, Gary. What are you finding there?
It's a bit sneaky at the minute. We're probably going to move that icon around, but when you go onto efix.co.uk, you go into the hamburger or the menu section, whatever the youngsters are calling it nowadays.
Click on the Apprentice Hub.
Pizza box, somebody said one time.
Oh, really?
But navigate your way to the eFIXX Apprentice Hub, and depending on where we've got the icon now, it used to be right at the bottom.
Yep.
It might still be right at the bottom. We've got a new icon. It's at the front. It's shiny and bells are whistling on it, so it depends which one we've got that time. And in there, as we stand when we leave, I've put, and you've helped me, but let's do that again.
Oh, what have you put on there, Gary? That's interesting. Do tell. What have you sat down and learned how to embed stuff onto a website? So that what stuff have you put on there, Gary?
I've put it on our shared drive, and you've put it on the internet. Yeah.
See, I'm curious because I remember putting some stuff on there. But obviously, we're a team. You've done an awful lot of work in preparing the handouts.
Okay. Yeah.
And then I've messed around with links and stuff and thumbnails to get you there.
And that's there predominantly maybe for the lecturing staff at your college, but equally some of the sets of notes have got a student and a teaching version. So if you were doing a bit of self-study and you wanted to look at AC theory, there's a set of AC theory notes, but the back end of the notes is actually the answers to it.
Yep.
And some of the notes work like that. Other notes work alongside maybe your practical activities. So you'd be, college lecturer would be working your way through it. Try to make it as easy as you can. So example being some of the rec sheets are already completed by a quantity, so you get familiarised with the name, so you might not be using the right vernacular, is it?
You've said it really good.
You've said that in one of the videos.
You crushed
before.
That. Well done.
Just all over. I'm getting better.
So as an example, in an exam paper, you probably wouldn't want to put twin and earth, would you? You'd want to put the proper name for that cable.
Yeah, absolutely. So that's there to help you. GSH Electrical, a little bit trickier for me because I generally need to keep my channel going. I probably need a college-based facility. I can do some stuff at home. I can do some stuff in the studios that we've got as well. So with that in mind, to give myself a little bit of breathing space, as it stands when I leave, I've probably got 50 videos, Joe, in my back catalogue.
Yeah.
Now, not too many people have got to this point in the ramble, but just to advance, apologise, some of those were done in one take. Okay, so I did more like the chat that I would do at college in lesson.
Yeah.
Box of conduit accessories.
Yeah.
What do we need to learn out of this? So you get that type of video. So they're really to support people who need that refreshing moment, maybe you've missed that part of the lesson. Yeah. When we generate it, I'd imagine it's the same up and down the country. So I'm 50 ahead. and we'll see where that one goes. Yeah. So I'm just going to leave it at that. So yeah, plenty of years worth of content there.
I was going to say, and when you look at the evergreen content that you've already created on there, there's stuff on there that's never going to die. You know, chopping a box into a wall is always going to be chopping a box into a wall.
I've done one video, I think, on continuity of CPC, and well, 100 videos almost on that. Yeah, so there's plenty of those testing videos that won't go out of date as Absolutely. Well. So we'd like to thank as well the people that I've worked with over the 19 years bar a month and the 11 years over here. We've got people that we'd, you know, probably aren't watching this because they're nicely retired. Your Tom Sullivans, your Alan Warringers, you know, Frank Shortland for
people
me who's no longer with us.
As well. People like Andy Winters was there, and Brent and Tim. Yeah. You know, we've had lots of colleagues that we've worked with and, you know, learnt something from all of them. Yeah. I think it's fair to say.
Steve Wernham, fantastic bloke of testing.
Yeah, Reverend Graham Venning. How can we forget Graham Venning?
Yeah. Graham Venning, yes.
What a guy.
Yeah. What a guy. So, and there'll be other people that are in this list. The current colleagues that we've got, we're working in a team. We're not individuals. We're a team. So absolutely. We've got obviously Marcus, new member to the team, absolutely crushing it.
Yeah.
We'll breathe fresh new life into the department.
Taken to teaching like a duck to water.
Absolutely. So I think they're in good hands. Yep. We've got Big Sexy.
Matt O'Dell to the rest of us.
Is that his name?
Yeah.
I'll call him Big Sexy. I know. Everything about him is sexy. Is that not his name?
So we've got you know, a strong core team that we have leaving behind.
Yeah, and we're going to support them continuing if we're allowed to, aren't we? We live very local to the college, and if there's manufacturers that want to spray their goods around, or people want to come and do tech talks, and that, the first and foremost, it'll be, can you support the people at Tresham College?
Yep.
But the eFIXX adventure, because we're big fans of colleges, will we be supporting other colleges up and down the country, Joe?
Yeah, we've already started doing that, and we're trying to convince manufacturers and wholesalers to donate some materials to the colleges at those events, just to help them out, because, you know, we've been to a few different colleges up and down the country, and, you know, sometimes it is very hard to get hold of decent just resources, isn't it? You know, different materials for the workshop can be quite challenging.
Yeah. And we've been successful. Already, point of the video being released, we've already been to some colleges, done the eFIXX College Connections. That was really nice.
Yeah.
And we've obviously done events where we've had materials donated back to the local college, and the lecturers have been there, and they've gratefully received those materials. So, we're trying to, I would suggest, if people are looking at us thinking, well, why are we going to eFIXX? We're looking at adding value, we're looking at giving back, we're looking at helping the electrical industry from a bigger aspect. So we'll look at the colleges, we'll add value to electricians, maybe in building their business, maybe looking at new and emerging technologies and things like that. And our video content would encompass all of them on the YouTube channel. Our articles will encompass them all on the website.
Yeah, absolutely. And we're very interested in the changes that are taking place in the industry, new developments, new technology that's coming in, new techniques and stuff. And that's what we're trying to cover, isn't it? You know, we're sort of trying to, we often say, we're trying to cover the whole of the electrical industry now. Yeah. You know, we've got our educational element to, you know, learners and people who are at college currently studying, but also we've now got this opportunity to kind of just branch out and again, how much are we learning as we go along? You know, this, looking at stuff and going, oh yeah, I obviously knew about that.
So then, Joe, what's that all about? I'm learning loads. It's fantastic. I've come along on the... So, Joe, tell me all about this. So, reflecting, looking back, I've enjoyed every single second of my teaching career. Not enjoyed every single part of the admin side of my teaching career, but the teaching aspect of it. And anyone who knows me, and I've had a few messages now on social media, most of the time I've come back with, it's the most fun I think I could ever have. I have a laugh at work, I enjoy coming to work, and I enjoy teaching. But for the time being, it's time to try something new and fresh. Yeah. I think I've still got a little bit of life left in the old dog.
Absolutely, And you know, no one really knows what the future holds, do we? So, you know, watch this space for any developments as we just continue down this road and see what happens.
And if you can get yourself down to the event, come up to us and say, yo, hello guys, how are you doing? We have it at most events, don't we? Someone comes up and is following us on social media under the normal Instagram, Facebook, Twitter.
Yeah.
Am I missing? We do TikTok.
LinkedIn. We got on LinkedIn as well.
We're on LinkedIn, And we're under eFIXX.
Yep.
We're under Joe Robinson Training.
Yep.
We're under GSH Electrical.
Yep.
Okay, but predominantly now we're under the eFIXX banner, agreed?
Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely. So, that's a short little ramble.
Yep.
That's it, really.
Oh, wow.
I know.
Look at that, dry-eyed as well. You've done well.
It's difficult.
You've done well.
I introduced this series of videos for myself. These were always to sort of catalogue my memories of where we were at each time when we've had visitors come in, haven't we, all across the industry and all the rest of it, which again is a massive thanks to all the people that have come in. We're trying to squeeze a couple more in, haven't we, before we leave.
I think if we were going to sit down and actually list the people who have helped us out in one way or another, you know, we'd be here all day. We'd always miss someone out as well because we've got terrible memories. But I think it's fair to say that you know who you are if you've helped us out, if you've donated materials, resources, time fuel in your van, if you've come to see us and the learners, if you've come to a Lloyd event to support us and say hello, just thank you so much, because it's been a real exciting period of our lives, I think it's fair to say.
It's been good. It's been good fun. And
Right, I think we're at that point.
So,
you ready? Yeah. Okay. So I'll lead on this one, shall I?
I'll try and do it as well.
Okay.
So maybe the last ramble. Well, we'll be there. We're not. Maybe about this. Nope. This will be the last ramble before we walk out the door. Here we go then, John.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's go with these videos.
Okay.
That's going to set you off, mate.
We hope these videos have been some help. Gone, gone, gone.